commandment. Now before you go and take your fishing gear out, here's a few guidelines you should really hear about. You ain't gonna find them in the book or a tablet. This is fish etiquette and everyone should have it. 1. Let the fish run till he dedicates. Trust me, you better wait. Let him get a better taste. 2. If he's about to spool you, I'll school you. Tighten up the drag if in fact it is too loose. 3. Casting over others is a no-no unless you know how to work a rod like a yo-yo. 4. Offshore ain't for the weak. If you gotta take gum, I mean you gon' be asleep. So just keep your feet planted firmly on the dock, cause we ain't turning round if the boat starts to rock. Don't be shocked if you only see me drop down live. No surprise, you should use live. Rule number 5. Number 6. No fish picks, you must be joking, bro. Fish bound to grow like the nose of Pinocchio. 7. Treat fish brethren like your family. Get each other's back like a canopy. That's just how a man should be. Really hope that you were understanding me and follow all these guidelines I'm handing thee. Try to stay cool like a manatee. Maintain your sanity. If you ain't up to catching what you plan to keep, you can always land a beast, catch, release. That's number 8. If it ain't going on your plate, then you ought to let it escape. And I'll slaughter every debate. Says the conservation don't work. Even if you didn't, releasing the midgets won't hurt. Time for number 9. I hope you're listening. Smack talking is just a part of being a fisherman. I'ma get the diss and I'm mentioning how they missing them. If I got a witness, you missing fish, I'll make a list of them. 10, the number that even a dummy knows. Never show a man another man's honey hole. That's it, now it's time to fish. I can't stand it. I hope that y'all are following the 10 fish commandments. Yeah.